aggression to Russia. So that is a kind of deterrence that we are exercising. We do not have credible reports on civilian casualties. Of course, war is a bad thing, and anything can happen. But to call this to consider those reports credible is very difficult, since we are witnessing and we are encountering massive propaganda campaign using.